All right. Blah 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 blah.
No. Yeah. There's. Yeah.
Get to the point. Get to the point. Get to the point. Shit.
Yeah. You.
I know, like, the first two things are, like, the photo and the letter were in there, so he would know, obviously, like, hey, we've been in there.
Don't. Man, there is something up.
We don't have.
It's too late!
Okay, so she just fly out kills them again. There's gotta be a way out of this. That I'm just completely missing. Like, maybe it's just one of those other options that I'm just not doing. All right, blah 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 blah.
Listen.
Get rid of the gun. Maybe I just have to keep the money.
No.
Maybe that's something we should do.
Oh. Yeah.
Smash on that R1 button.
Listen, I read Rachel's letter. I know how much she cares about you.
You read that letter? Huh? The one in my RV? Are you fucking insane? You read my private letter? Man, there is.
Yep, see, that doesn't work. Ay, 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 ay. Let me try not giving him money and see what that does. Because maybe that's the key to this whole thing, and I'm just being dumb. Or not, who knows?
I don't have the money. Yet.
Oh, really? Then why did you text me that you did?
Because I wanted to tell you in person.
Oh, I'm truly touched, Chloe. Now, why are you losers really here?
We just want to ask you some questions.
You have some serious lady balls. No. Jesus, okay.
So it's basically the same.
Okay. But I'm not getting you high.
No. Oh. So that doesn't have anything to do with it, really.
There's.
Yeah.
So maybe it's that the option we haven't chose yet.
Look. Yeah.
You.
Rachel said she gave you one of her favorite photos. That proves how much she cares. And you care. That's why you have to help.
How the hell did you know about that photo? That's my favorite picture of her. I can look at it anytime and she'll always be.
This is probably the option we needed to choose.
I can't stand not knowing where she is. Not hearing her voice or her laugh anymore.
We can change all that. It's up to you.
Help us find her, Frank. Please. We really need your client list.
Well, if there's a chance in hell, you two dorks can find Rachel. Yeah, I'll take it. My dog isn't barking at you, so I guess that's a good sign.
Well, God, now I feel bad for not giving them the money.
Thank you.
Yeah, thanks, Frank. Seriously.
It's hard to take you characters seriously, but I want to. Good luck.
Cool, Frank gave up the code to help us. Rachel must have seen something good in him.
How did she get all the way over there? Let's leave the beach. As my water bottle makes a lot of loud noises.
Chloe, are you okay?
I'm glad things worked out okay with Frank. It's nice to have one less enemy in Arcadia Bay.
Amen to that. I'd better focus on this board and start tying these clues together.
Well, more puzzle solving. All right. All right, let's investigate. Gather info on a character by selecting all of the correct clues. For each section, there is a specific number of clues to select.
Let's look at Frank's drug deals during the week of the party. So, what happened to Rachel after this? She dumped Frank, but I don't think he would hurt her. Rot must stand for Rottweiler. That does fit Nathan. Rotten.
So that's the drug list.
There's no doubt she loved him in some way. Frank is for sure the local dealer, but I doubt Rachel was carrying drugs for him, right? Frank's account book. But the client names are encrypted.
Okay, so this is what I need to select. This and that.
Yes, the game is on. Now, talk to us, account book. Tell us everything.
Let's go to David's clues next. Just to be sure.
Thanks to David's own investigation, I should be able to find out what Nathan did during the party's week.
Alright.
At least David was finally going after the right suspect. David really has been on Rachel's ass for a while. She should have been upset. Does David know what's going on with Rachel, or is he just paranoid about everybody?
Probably a bit of both.
Maybe he was trying to help Kate in his own messed up way. I hope in this case that David has good tracking skills. Look at all these license plates. I hope he was tailing Nathan. Of course, I'm a suspect. Proving David sucks as a detective. Sorry. You need to get rid of these damn cameras, David.
So, maybe this. It's the coordinates and something, obviously. I gotta pick three things here.
And that's all she wrote. Please let me find some clues about Nathan in here.
So I guess that's right.
I have to analyze Nathan's messages. What could help me unlock this phone? Couldn't hurt to give this pin code a whack. Oh, there has got to be some good shit in his phone. I just need the code to unlock it. Holy shit. Nathan is seriously unhinged. But those numbers might be useful. Oh, so busted. It's good to see the Prescotts can't cover up all their tracks. This is the Vortex Club party where Nathan drugged Kate. Did he do the same thing to Rachel at another party? If there is a dark room, we better find it. It's a good thing Chloe slipped all these files on her flash drive. There's a lot of numbers in here.
So it's this, that paper, the pin, the SIM card paper, and then the phone.
Okay, Max. Let's blow this code up and go home.
All right, so investigation more.
Let's see if I can find any deal Frank made with Nathan or the... Okay, Max, remember these names and see how Nathan fits in with all this.
So we need Rot.
Frank sure is keeping his customers satisfied. He could open a store.
So there's one, Rot, Blackwell, 3G65.
Everybody in Arcadia Bay must be high. That explains a lot.
This one doesn't.
If Frank applied this kind of detail to his life, who am I to talk?
Not that one.
I wonder what Doc
that one.
Frank would have
2 grams of cocaine. All right. Let's make sure these other ones don't have anything.
I'm getting a contact high just reading this.
No.
Two deals with Nathan on the same day.
Oh.
Party supplies, no doubt. Oh, yes. These are all the times and places for Frank and Nathan's deals. That's it, Max.
I'm glad he texts like a fucking idiot, too. All right, well,
now, how do I find out which car is Nathan's to match the coordinates?
It's a good question. Maybe check this photo right here.
Of course Nathan drives an SUV.
That's a...
Overcompensating.
Max has a truck, not an SUV. Also, there's tape on the back end, so it's this one.
Who does this car belong to?
SXFTNDR.
Yep, another car David was tracking.
That's not it.
Why the hell are you following these people? Okay, let's find out whose car this is.
So there, there, and there?
Oh, yes.
Yeah.
Now we're finally getting somewhere. Chloe, let's plug in these numbers and see if they lead to an actual address.
Aye, aye, Captain. Here we come, Rachel.
We're not going to do Nathan stuff, or... Okay, maybe it was just like, hey, let's find what... where these addresses are... are for.
Let's start hacking.